Hey guys, Super DJ Sal here, and today, once again, we are playing Agario. My last video of Agario did pretty well, considering I got really that popular. The highest views I got was, well, actually it got like over 30 views, but somehow I lost some, which doesn't really make sense. Like, how can you unwatch a video? And best to point out, this is like the fifth time I try recording this. And thus, couldn't think of anything to talk about, and I was bad. Like, right now I can't really think of anything to keep talking about. And before I keep going, I want to say, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you don't like this video, still, give a thumbs up. It helps a lot. And comment down below how was your day? Was it good? Was it bad? I hope it was good. I know a lot of people are in school right now. I was live streaming like a couple of weeks ago on a site called Yuna, and I got over 3,000 people watching, and some of them were like, I'm in school right now. Like, you're watching this while you're in school. Like, wow. And that was like the first time I ever got up to over 1,000 people watching. This made me really happy. God damn it. It's lag. Let's see. No. 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 Will you stop? wife. Oh, no. I have a laptop, and I was, my palm was on the mousepad, so we went through. If whatever. Okay. And the one. God damn it! I am just not doing so well today. Well, it is kind of hard to focus on game and talk at the same time. I really don't know how YouTubers do it. Listen, I guess they have the knack for it. But number five, I don't mind. You stay away from me. This past week, I was doing a lot of technical research on my computers and stuff because I'm looking to get a Google monitor set up so I can stream, and while I record videos I can see how long I've been recording and see how it's doing on OBS. Now, the question that I have is, if you have a new setup in the recording, you have the recording software on one monitor and the game on the other. Would that clear up some lag? If anyone knows, leave it in the comments. Because that would help out a lot. This episode has been filled with questions. And usually it's the other way around when viewers ask the YouTubers. But okay, I'm gonna die. I don't know how long I've been recording for, because it keeps stopping and redoing the recording. Sounds not filled with silence. Look. Oh, come on. Lag, I tell you. Lag. Sometimes I forget that my microphone is attached to my head, so clearly my head won't reduce the sound. Whatever. Hey Matthew, bye Matthew. Hi Homie G, hi Colin. Hi Bob, hi big guy, you ate me. People keep eating me. Oh no. That way just stopped. Welcome on people. And I love. Hello. Okay. This is such a bad session. I'm counting. What I'm really doing is pulling it out before anyone else does. Actually, I do have something to talk about. I recently found out that I could hook up a console to my computer, so I might be able to record some console gaming and upload to my channel. I have some games in mind. And I have a GameCube, a Xbox, to play some. I have some games that I could potentially record. Run away from the queen. Eat all the sounds. the lion to do right. That was kind of sort of what I just talked about. Well, I maybe a couple of some of the games that I'm thinking of playing, which are Minecraft. I can start up that free build showcase series again, and also I could stream it, I could do like nothing like what I tried to do, but I could do like another Left Field, but nothing like those conditional Left Fields. That was close. Another game would be Game Naruto Supreme Ultimate Ninja Storm, which I beat, but I still have like missions to complete, and I can do like the free battle, or I can do online battles or stuff like that. And you guys can tell me what character to play as, all that fun stuff. I saw that come. What? Sorry guys. I don't know what that was. I don't know why that happened. Now let's see. On my GameCube, that might be difficult because Nintendo is laying strict on people playing the games on YouTube. But I'm planning on like somehow reaching out to them, asking if I could. I don't know how well that will go over, but it's worth a try. So yeah, the games that I'm thinking of doing the GameCube might be Super Smash Bros. Maybe Kirby AY? This video is going to be a death montage, but who doesn't love a montage? Oh god. I might do two more and wrap up, but okay, maybe three more after this, and I mean the video and all that, but send me one of them anywhere. This is what I mean by another good kind of thing. I might put some music to this. The song is there's times. And I got the feeling the sound of my computer. But I know how I'm going back to me. Just white noise. And the clock. Oh my god, don't get me started on the clock. I have two clocks in my bedroom, which is where I record. And the off sync, so when one clock hits, the other one hits right after. So it's like on a delay or echo, it's so freaking annoying. And the sounds are different, so one's like a really hard kick. It's like, oh my god, that wig is shut up. I might title this Argaio episode 2 Trying to Feeling the Sounds. Well, that three, I got the number. Well, come on. Or I can just say, Super DJ Shadow, feeling that a Argaio. But that'll be it. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, get a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe for new content, and more videos, and if you I knew I have one other series, which is a Quote of the Week series, which I post my own real quote each week, and yeah. And on that note, I'm gonna sign out, and till next time, see you later.